Hello and welcome to a brand new series on Droip. In this video, we will cover how to get Droip, install it, get the license, and we'll guide you through to create your first Droip page. So let's dive right in. First, we will visit droip.com to explore the pricing plans. You have the option to try Droip for free or choose a pro plan that best fits your needs. To start with, let's go to the home page and click login in the upper right corner of the screen. If you haven't created an account already, start by creating one today. And if you already have an account, simply log in with your credentials. Just like this. As you can see, in the left panel of the dashboard, we have the subscription option. Let's just click and visit the portal. You can see the Droip plugin is in the bottom of the screen. Let's just download it. And we have our Droip plugin to roll. Next, we will visit our WordPress dashboard. Let's go to plugins, click on add new plugins, and upload the plugin zip we have already downloaded. It will take a few seconds to get it installed and activated. There we have our Droip installed and activated. Cool. Now it's time for licensing Droip to get its full potential. So let's just click Droip and go to the license key. To get the license key, first copy your domain name, then go to your Droip dashboard page and paste the domain in this add to website option. And there you have your license generated. Let's copy the license and paste it here. And with that, we are almost there to our editor. Next, let's go to Droip. You can directly do create a page with Droip and you will get a full Droip canvas view in your Droip editor. Another way is you can create a page from WordPress dashboard. Let's add page and name it new Droip page 2 and edit with Droip. Now you can see the editor is holding the default WordPress layout. To fix this, let's go back to WordPress backend, make a quick edit, change template to Droip full canvas and update. Now when we reload the editor, we will get the full view. So we have two pages with Droip full canvas view. You can also create posts and edit in the Droip editor. Let's create one from the WordPress backend, add new post, set a title and publish it. Then click edit with Droip and there you go. And with that, let's wrap up. Thank you for sticking with us. See you in the next video.